We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. Sacramento's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed 5 of them. Miller dishes to Williams. Back to Miller. Sacramento moving it around. Here's McLemore. The rebound by Patterson. Toronto trailing. On the wing, Williams. Launches a three. Offensive rebound. DeRozan passes to Williams. Outside Lowry. The dish to Johnson. Into Patterson. He kicks to Cousins, and he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Yeah, the referee's all over that one.
No doubt about it. Clearly a foul. Nothing to argue about there.
And the first one goes. Some changes for Toronto. Tyler Hansbrough's checked in for Johnson. And Terrence Ross is subbed in for Kyle Lowry.
He's not a very good free throw shooter, but what a game he's having at the line right now.
Outside Williams. He passes to DeRozan. Ross. And the three-pointer is good.
I'm sure that's a load off his mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in the first half.
Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Miller dishes to McLemore. Miller, he's guarded by Williams. The kick out to Williams. And he can't answer back the three-pointer. Off line. Toronto's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. DeRozan passes to Williams. To DeRozan. Give space. Good. And it's Williams who picks up the assist. And the Raptors lead by one.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
I just love the mentality they've had. If the shot isn't there, they're not forcing anything. They're moving it side to side and working to get a good shot.
He feeds it to Kasper. Outside Williams. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. James Johnson checked in for Tyler Hansbrough. Free throw no good for Williams. Toronto, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start. Williams gets to DeRozan. Good. DeRozan's got 4 points in the quarter. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
You know, quite honestly, Kevin and Steve, I mean, this game is close as it's been. You really hate to see it come to an end.
I agree.
Well, then let's root for overtime. Why not?
Williams dishes to Cousins. No luck. Good D by Johnson. Raptors with the lead. Johnson sets the screen for Williams. Rebound by the Kings. Cousins has got his 7th rebound here tonight. Miller, the pass to Williams. Kicks it out to Gay. And a miss there on the triple. Toronto, they've gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Sacks good by Williams.
You know, tired legs can affect you at the defensive end. I think that's what's happening right here.
I agree, because as much offense as we saw early, we're seeing even more of it here late.
Backing down is Gay. McLemore. Dishes to Cousins. Sacramento again missing. Raptors leading by 3. Ross kicks to Williams. Boy, that looked like goaltending. Yes, it is, and so they will award the basket there.
Almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
And the Kings making a change here. game, draws in, and he dunks it down.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
And those could be an important 2 points, too, guys, in a close game like this one.
Here's Ross. And again, Toronto with the triple.
He's starting to feel it. He's in a groove here in the second half.
McLemore with the ball. Now he picks him up. No good from Cousins.
They're really getting the work done inside with their rebound.
They're not giving up too many second chance opportunities, which is always important, and it's been one of the reasons they have the lead right now.
Patterson dishes to Lowry. Good D by Miller. The Kings trail by 6. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. And Cousins gets it to go.
You know, if you were only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would be ahead.
Here's DeRozan. That's good. DeRozan's got 10 points here in the second half.
Nothing too fancy, just simple execution. That's getting the job done, and they need to make every possession count.
I agree, Clark. They need stops, and they can't afford any wasted possessions. Those inside shots are really high-percentage looks. Tell you what, he's had an excellent game, and they're going to have to continue to rely on him if they're going to come back.
Thompson against Patterson. Here's DeRozan, rejected by Cousins. Game with it, now guarded by DeRozan. Here's Cousins, and he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand. Stupendous rush to the rim and a mighty slam on the end of it.
But through the teeth of some pretty soft D, I can't help but say that.
Well, let's see how that impacts things here, because those kinds of plays sometimes can be game changers on both sides.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Yes, Kevin. Dwayne Casey was just going over the plan with his team. He told his squad, listen, guys, it's close. It's about execution here. If we do that, I like our chances. No hero ball, just trust each other and make the simple play. Kevin?
Amir Johnson's checked in for Toronto. Gabe passes to Miller. And not a good shot for him. They can get better looks than that. And here we go with DeRozan running it up the middle.
Well, they're winning the speed game, guys, getting out in transition.
Well, I like the energy they play with offensively and in the open court. Tremendous flow.
Now here's McLemore. DeRozan defending. Shot's good by McLemore. Raptors leading by 4. DeRozan gets a screen from Valenciunas. DeRozan with it. Now defended by McLemore. Here's Valenciunas. And that was stopped right through.
Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on the rim.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
And I love how he goes with that one-hand tomahawk slam. Beautiful.
Kings moving the ball around. Gets it to go. And that's now 18 points for Rudy Gay.
Getting the feel out there from long range, guys. That's his second three of the half.
And the Raptors call time here. They're ahead by 3. 1:37 left to play in the final quarter. Out of bounds, Sacramento takes possession.
Oh, that certainly could be costly. In a close one, those kinds of mistakes can really give the other team momentum.
Miller kicks to Gay to tie it up. That's good. It's Miller with the assist. 21 points for Rudy Gay.
They're starting to give him a little too much space here in the second half. That's his third three-pointer since the break.
And it's Lowry penetrating. Here's the floater. And that's touched by Valanciunas. Fantastic one-hand jam.
Yeah, what a way to wrap up that possession.
Kings have gone 8 of 16 from the field in the fourth, exactly 50%. Now here's Gay, guarded close. Excellent defense from Ross.
Well, they almost tied it up with that shot.
Well, they're this close here in the fourth quarter. Stopping back into it.
And that basket's going to come, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
You got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
Game drives in. And stolen by Kyle Lowry. Soft touch of the pass. They got on this really long ago, and they just had it with them.
Yeah, he didn't even bother to wait around for any help on that play.
That was a one-man job all the way, Steve. He knew what to do with it and win.
On the jam by Rudy Gay.
And check out the bounce.
Oh, bounce. Bounce to the ounce. Clark, how about that?
Yeah.
All right, showing him off right there. Good move.
What does that even mean, Kevin? Bounce to the ounce?
That's his third personal foul. First team foul.
2 points here might be all the cushion they need.
Now, you'd think so. I mean, this game is theirs for the taking.
That's the first, and that puts them up by five. So it gets them both, and it's a 6-point ball game.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit.
And the clock is their worst enemy right now.
And they've got to work very quickly here, Steve.
Yeah. 32 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Kicks it to McLemore.
First personal foul.
26 seconds left in the fourth. And so they foul intentionally. First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's an 8-point game. Sacramento's got a disappointing 2-6 on 3-point attempts here in the fourth. Gabe picks to Miller. Back to Gabe. 3-pointer. Offensive rebound. Lowry with the ball. And so it's too long.
And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game.